Hello everyone, and welcome to Deathcraft Episode 3, and today we're going to be continuing my Mineshaft. As you can tell, I have fixed sound on my computer, so this video you should be able to hear me better than in my last three videos. And now we shall
begin. Okay, oh, there's a storm.
Okay, that is bad. And as I can hear, there are slimes. And yeah, all that stuff. No. You are not allowed near my base. You're allowed to die though, but you're not allowed near my base. Yeah. So today we're gonna be going down the drop. Again. And all that stuff. First, I want to build a few defenses around my house. And I want to do something again. That wasn't last time. These here are YouTubers. Are YouTuber plus mod villager thing on PC. They're all YouTubers on PCs. Saying, wait, whoa. That is an awesome skin. Not gonna say what show that face from. Even though I do have a mod that is based off the same show his skin is from, that skin looks like it's from. I do have a mod. But I would like that to be a surprise for everybody when I see features from that mod. Because I want everyone to be shocked. And freak out when they see this creepy feature. Can't watch that show. Well, you probably know what I'm talking about. Oh, yeah. And I actually. Another YouTuber who has actually had that same mod on. I'm not going to mention his name because that would be copyright. That would probably be copyright or something like that. Well, I don't know. But yeah. Actually, it's because I don't know, it just ran random. Actually, I don't know why, I just don't want to mention his name. Because that would be giving away my secret. I would be giving away personal information. Oh no, no, I'm gonna die again. What? Seriously, I hate those slimes so much. I mean, they're like the worst modded mob ever. Those slimes are just evil. Because they kill you in basically one blow. There, now it's dead. I mean, those things, they love to kill me so much. I mean, they think I taste delicious. Which I do not taste delicious. I'm sorry, slimes. There is nothing delicious about me. Not just in slime block. That's from. That's also from Tinker's Construct. I have no idea where that's from. No, I didn't mention that mod yet. But yeah, that's what those, the mod that's from. The sun is going down. Oh, there is a tour. Local weather forecasting station. The National Weather Service has issued a tornado warning for Deathcraft. Please go to lower ground now. Okay, that is not very good at all. Just said that because there's a storm, like, see that storm there? Green means it's upgrading and, well, almost a tornado, so yeah. It was just being hilarious. hilarious. I was being hilarious because I'm funny. I like to be funny. I don't know where this is going. And I better crack this. Seven pumpkins to set up seven golems from Victor Bit. I was gonna do. I don't have enough iron dough to make iron golems. Ooh! Dude, there's now a hailstorm hurtling right for Austin Supercar's really small house. Please take shelter now. Ugh. There's gonna be a tornado. It's become a tornado, at least. If I sleep at night, don't spawn a tornado. You hear me, Storm? Do not become a tornado. I'll be really happy if you don't. Sun is going down still. If you do turn into a tornado, then I'll kill you. Wait, I can't, because you're a storm. I'm so tired. I'm awake now. What am I doing? I'm drowsy. Oh, yeah, setting up the fences. I have cobblestone, and I have seven pumpkins. Oh, no! No! Disappear! You heard me, tornado. Disappear! Well, I'm actually gonna go outside so you guys can see this tornado. Because I don't think I've shown a tornado in my video yet. So I'm gonna go outside so you guys can see it. As you can see, there it is coming from the distance. And I'm going to walk outside for a while and observe it. See? A tornado. You can tell. That's what it is. And yeah. Tornado is going to come to my house in not very long from now. But yeah. As you can tell, it's getting darker because when a tornado comes, it actually gets dark. Because the storms make it darker. Mod I have installed. I actually have a mod installed that could cause potential flooding from the rain. But only when there's a hurricane. Well, I better go now. Get out of the tornado's path. See? As you can tell too, that tornado makes a box. Anything from wood, any wood, we'll get the tornado. Cool, and, well, not just flammable blocks, and glass, and any, block that can be broken with a stone with, not a stone pickaxe, but any block that can be with a wood pickaxe, basically. Except for dirt and grass. So only two soft blocks tornado cannot pick up. And there goes the tornado. It's disappearing right out now. Ugh. Well, I'm bored of observing this tornado. I just wanted to show you guys that so you could see what it looked like. And it is going away from me. Yeah. I just want to show you guys what they look like. Now for the defenses. The tornadoes from the local weather and storm. Which I think I've already clarified in one of my previous videos, but yes. So I am creating some defenses around my house. Also known as stone golems from the utility mob mod. surrounding my house with them. Two should be enough. By the way, stone golems do not move. They actually stay in one place. But they're a good, they are a cheap defense, so. Please. Now I need to make turret. Turret are made with, well, we'll see. I'll show you. You'll see in a few, things. I'm going to make my turret. Good thing about turrets is they do not require pumpkin. Maybe. No, they do not require pumpkin. Instead, you need a dispenser, which needs redstone. Thankfully, I have a few redstone here. Yeah, turret require dispenser and seriously? Is this a crew? Why can't I figure out how to craft a dispenser? I cannot figure out how to craft a dispenser, so I'm gonna look at. Okay, I was right. Except the redstone goes on the bottom, the bow goes in the middle. Huh. A dispenser! I'm gonna go place a turret there. Don't know how to craft fences either. By the way, this mod here is called Crafting Guide. It speaks for itself, obviously. It speaks for itself. I'm gonna look at So. Okay, this is a fence. Oh, it's the 1.8. No idea when this recipe was changed. I forgot about that. A fence recipe is different. I just need one. I just need one fence, so. Yeah. I'm going to place my turret over here. Because it's a turret. And I'm gonna half bury it in the ground. So that way it's harder to kill. And wait, what am I doing wrong? Good. Okay, so apparently I'm doing something wrong here. This should have been transformed now. What am I doing wrong? I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Do I place a pumpkin on top? Well, I can still create columns. I mean, there. No turrets for me. Oh, that's the problem. I'm an idiot. Need a vanilla fence. Well, actually, that was a vanilla fence, but I need to craft it into turret making fence. There. This is a turret. It's from the exact same mod those golems are from. So, yeah. Anyways, I'm gonna have to create 5 more golems, but I'd rather have iron golems. Stone golems. You know what I mean. I mean, really. Really, stone golems? Who would even be programming that? Well, actually, it is a nice thing to have because it's cheaper than iron golems. But yeah. Maybe I'll create one more. So that way we can defend every single corner of my house. And yeah, the reason why I'm making defense is because mobs in Deathcraft but like have an extra smart AI and they're programmed to steal from chests, which is not a good thing because if they stole from my chest, it would be a nightmare. So yeah, mobs on here are extra, you know, scary. Especially those mobs right there! No. Really? No, I really don't like die. I really don't like death. Sure, it's called Deathcraft, doesn't mean I like dying. I do not like dying, I have you now. You stupid slime. So, I'm gonna kill you. If I can. Hate slimes. Yes, dead. Just what slime deserves. Death. Those are my least favorite. I hate slime. Ooh. Speaking of those mobs, I really don't want to find out how they steal from chests, so I have to rush to my house before I die. Again. So glad this is not on, like, hardcore mode. Otherwise, I would have had to end this Let's Play a long time ago because, well, you saw how many times I died, so, yeah. Okay. Let's see, do I have anything in my inventory? Rephrase that. Do I have enough to make it down to the mine shaft? I woke up. What? 15 days. Really tired today. I'm so tired right now. I'm gonna go ahead right for my mineshaft to build the thingamadoo. I don't know what it's called, I'm just calling it that because I don't know what to call it. But first I need to put away my items, and I need to craft more torches. Which I got from those. Which some of the coal I got for these torches, I got from those evil slimes that are evil. Going from wood and to craft this into planks. And I need to craft this is enough stacks. I will make 8 coal worth of torches. I need to craft more ladders. Now I'm gonna put the stick away. And the pumpkin and these wood planks. Everything I don't need in this chest. I don't need this, I don't need this. And I need this. I need this, and I need this. I don't need that. I just need my ladders, I need food, I need pickaxes. Oh, I forgot one other thing. I need water. I believe I forgot that. It's because in vanilla Minecraft, you're not usually used to having to get water. Because with EnviroMine on, well, easy to forget water. And it's also easy to dehydrate. Water, water everywhere. Not a drop to drink. What? No. Plenty to drink. There's this whole lake right here. The river to drink from. Ugh, so refreshing. Ways right now, before I actually continue to do anything, I'm gonna kill a few cows. Because I'm gonna make something with leather. I think it's important for cave mining. If you have EnviroMine on. Before I actually continue building the shaft, because I'm... Oh no! Not again! I am officially angry. So angry, I'm giving him Profonium, Promethium sword. I don't know why it's just as powerful as a stone sword, but, you know, more creative. Thankfully, those slimes do not spawn in any of the deeper caves dimensions. So I don't have to worry about them, that's the good news. Now I have to go retrieve my items again. Oh. This is bad news. Unfortunately, I don't remember where I died. So I have to backtrack. So I died in here somewhere, I know, as usual. I should stay away from this forest, because I have died like every time I went here. Oh, there they are. Last line. Stay right there so I can easily kill you. Why? Because you killed me. But I'm just trying to avenge my brothers. Well, they killed me too. You're supposed to learn from that, you know? Yeah, you're supposed to learn from that. Alright. Now to kill more cows. After I eat. Well, Oh, sand. What? I can't have water bottles without sand. So the sun's coming down. And I am going to go. Actually, I'm not going to go, but, yes, I'm going to go get sand. I am going to go get some sand. Do whatever you do with sand. Sand, right? Sand. There's another storm coming. Interesting. There's another storm coming. Yeah. That's not good. I just hope this one doesn't do well. Okay, I don't care if it's a tornado as long as it doesn't head toward my way. And I'm going to get some sand. I need inside. Okay, 14. I'm gonna walk over toward where I saw that tornado so I can see destruction made. Well, so you guys can see what it's like in between. Here you go. Hey, this it does lift up grass in here. Huh. Yeah, there's a tornado for you. And there's more of the path. The destruction of trees. For a while. And someone's house got destroyed with another. Oh, it's a YouTuber. Another NPC. Another YouTuber NPC. Storm hurtling for Earth. I mean, for me, because they're already on Earth. I was about to say, airport 16. I'm the smelter man who best. We only have 4 cows, I mean, 4 leather. Could I possibly mine this? Could I kill another cow? Where will I run into another one of those stupid lines who are like, Austin, we're slimes. And we don't like you, but we're gonna kill you. Again. I hate those. I mean, I already declared that I hated them. Those slimes are the worst. Ooh, getting dark. No. Don't get hurt. Please. Please, son. Back up. Rise. I don't know what to do. Oh, phew. One of those storms died. Means it's likely chance it'll be a twister. I mean, tornado. Well, they're called twisters, but... Okay... Six bottles. I'm there! Fire! The morning! No, not another tornado. Serious. Honestly. We had enough tornadoes for a day. I guess I installed mods, so I have to deal with it. And tornadoes actually, I think, look kind of cool. So I guess it isn't that big of a deal. No. Okay. I'm listening for slimes. I do not want to kill one of those slimes again. This time... Oh, run. I'm crossing the river. Because to this... unexplored territory. This is unexplored territory, so... All this stuff I have never seen before. Oh, it's another wolf. I Gray Wolf. What are you looking away, huh? You don't like me. Oh. No. Clouds there, you see those clouds moving toward the center point? Those mean hurricane. Yeah, there is a hurricane coming. So I better quickly find some cows. Because, well, I need leather still. Like it or not, I still need leather. Ooh, a sheep. Pretty sheep. But thank you, wolves, anyways. I don't have to do the killing myself. Cave. Oh. Huh. Mojang. It's a Mojang symbol. Wait. That guy saw. Who created this game? Well, one of them created this game. We all know his name. Oh, I thought the hurricane died. Well, must hurry before that hurricane gets here. Come on. Why aren't there any cows? Serious, no cows. Really? Well, still have to stick with more. Oh, here's the hurricane. Yeah. 15 mutton. No. No. Oh. I want you to pull me away, Hurricane. Hurricanes can pull you away. Just as not easier than a tornado can. Fortunately, they also blow mobs away. Which means they probably, if there were any cows in that forest, they're not there anymore. Let's see, I'll see. Hurricane. It's probably a little bit, a minor flood in that forest because it was only a category 0. But we're off to find some leather. Leather. Rough. I'm off to find leather. 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 Because leather is also something. Well, let's see. Yeah, this is what I'm trying to craft, see? It requires alrighty. As you saw, the camel pack requires leather to craft. And that is why I'm hunting for cows. Because cows drop leather. This is an interesting biome. It looks like this biome has been burned. Judging by the scarred landscape. Is there any place I can find cows? Can't find any cows, I'm just gonna go straight onto my mine with just water bottle, even though a camel pack is handier, but water bottles would be just fine. Ooh. Joking, right? Pretty water bottles? Thank you. Oops. Yeah. That wasn't the best of ideas. Open here. Is that A flooded? Here's an example of what happened when a flood occurred. As you can tell, that is deeper than a normal pool of water. It's because what happened here is water came from the sky and rained into that cave and filled it. Yeah. Floods occur in this world. This is the finite water mod. That was the name of the mod, by the way. So hungry. Oh. Yeah. This dirty water will have to do. With nothing, I'm gonna drink down all this water. So, wait, gone. Oh, this hurts so bad. I'm gonna die again. What a big surprise. Death. Finally, almost done drinking this dirty water. Dirty water. Yes. Finally. Can we sell things? Oh, I think I should put it in this chest instead. Put away my wool. Four, three, two, one. Okay, I have all my mining gear ready. So I am now ready to venture into the caves. Just need to fill up my water bottles. Why does the sun always have to go down? I ask. Why? I don't know why. The sun always has to go down. Maybe it's because this game loves it. The mobs attack me. Well, I mean, this world is called Minecraft. And all that, so you know how many times it died. It doesn't make sense that it's called witchcraft. And now we have to go to sleep. Then I'll be definitely ready to go down to the drop again. I don't have any coal. Fortunately, this one used as fuel. So yes, I definitely have to go to the drop to take some money. Sleep. Yes, it wasn't already. It's boring. Down we go to the drop. We're going down. Ooh, what did I just do? Chris, that was a dumb thing to do. There was a reason I did not mine that ore. Anyways, we're going down. We're going down. Down. We're gonna go down. I go down to the most dangerous place in Minecraft. Well, maybe not the most dangerous place, but you get what I'm saying. Anyways, we're heading down, Still going down, we're going down. And You have arrived. Why, thank you, GPS thing. Talking? Hey, it is really... I already said this before. Yeah, it is actually really dark down here because... Well, it's a good place to find rare ore, but that's one reason why it's really dark. Make it harder to find ores. Thankfully, I have the dynamic lights option. Well, dynamic light option will be fine. Actually, it's a dynamic lights mod, but now it's a dynamic lights option, and I'll be fine. Which is my mod that helped this game run faster. Whoa. Maybe I should show you why this place is called the Drop if I can find one of the ravines. If I can find a ravine, you'll see why it's called the Drop of Death. Well, actually, that is true. If you did fall down off the edge, you would die. So it is the Drop of Death. Oh. Holy! Oh. My second least favorite mob. I've decided. Because those slime things have already ranked number one. Anyways, maybe I should continue mining before I die. You get in the Drop, the more mobs there are, so I always have to be on my guard. There you go, why it's called the Drop. That pit is more than 200 blocks deep. And yes, I know. Deep. So I'm gonna hear something. The dreaded sound of a zombie. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna see how this pit is by dropping a torch. Oh. Run. Don't wanna be anywhere near the edge when a zombie tries to get me. That zombie right there. This place is dangerous. I'm gonna go up. So, Questmaster, why do you call this place a home? By the way, Questmaster is a guy that I introduced you to in a couple videos ago, but yeah. He lives in this dimension. Seriously. Now I'm gonna go down. Much further. Let's see how far down I can go. There you go, I'm marking. Alright, everybody. I hope you enjoyed this video. And, yeah. I really hope you enjoyed this video. And I would appreciate it if you left a like. Or you could also subscribe to my channel if you want to. But you don't have to do either of those, because I said it's your choice. But I would love it if you left a like. You don't have to. Goodbye.